Hi, I'm Drew Houston, co-founder and CEO of Dropbox. And I'm really excited to share some new product updates we've made to help you and your teams focus on your most important work. Because, as we all know, we're living in a new world. More and more, we're working out of screens instead of offices, and working life has gotten a lot more complicated. The teams we work with every day are increasingly distributed, with people in different locations, different time zones, even different companies. And we're using a lot of new tools, which has created some new problems. Our stuff ends up scattered across not just our files, but all of our browser tabs, our Slack channels, our inboxes, and all the new apps we're using. It's really hard to keep track of everything and stay on top of our work. And when I talk to our customers, I keep hearing the same three things about what they need most. First, we need a secure way to organize and share our work across different devices, locations, and platforms. Second, we all want the freedom to use our favorite tools and we don't want to compromise. But often our favorite tools come from different companies and might not talk to each other, which means we need a way to tie everything together. And finally, our customers are sharing content in new and different ways. Whether that means you're taking a quick video on your phone and want to get some feedback, or you're working from home but need to negotiate a deal. We all need sharing experiences that make these kinds of projects seamless. And no matter where any of that content lives in their files and browser tabs or apps, our customers want to find it and get to work fast. So where does Dropbox fit in? Well, we started with your files, but Dropbox is solving some new problems. We're evolving beyond syncing your files to help you secure, organize, and share all of your cloud content. And today, we're excited to introduce several new features that solve some of these new problems and ultimately help your team simplify their work and make the most of their time. So with that, I'm gonna hand it over to Lindsay and Hector from our product and design teams to walk you through what's new.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Bowers, Vice President of Product at Dropbox. Businesses around the world trust Dropbox to protect their most important information, and we take that responsibility seriously. And one of the ways we ensure that protection is with encryption. Since the beginning, all Dropbox accounts have been protected with advanced encryption standards, ensuring that all of your content is encrypted at rest and in transit. We've heard from our customers who deal with extra sensitive information that they also want their own encryption keys, so they have additional controls for how encryption is applied to their content. And we've done this in a way that's as seamless as the rest of the Dropbox experience. Today, we're introducing Dropbox's new advanced data protection as an added layer of control for teams' most sensitive files and content. Advanced data protection includes advanced key management and full end-to-end encryption, which gives you complete control over how your data is secured. Advanced key management allows you to set up a unique encryption key managed by FIPS 140-2 Level 3 Key Management Services. And end-to-end encryption safeguards your data so that only the sender and recipient can view the content. This means that no one else can get to your files. Because end-to-end encryption is natively integrated in Dropbox, you can turn it on with just a few clicks. No technical expertise needed. You can say goodbye to third-party encryption services because Dropbox has got you covered. With peace of mind that your files are secure, what's next? We've heard you need an easy way to edit and access your content. Dropbox keeps your work organized in one place across the tools and platforms that you use every day, like Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. But we've heard that you need to be able to work with others on Microsoft files without worrying about conflicting copies. And our old Teams app also didn't allow you to share files and direct messages or upload files to Dropbox. That's why I'm thrilled to introduce new integrations with Microsoft 365, making it easier than ever for teams to work across Dropbox and Microsoft. With real-time co-authoring, we're solving the number one request from our customers. You can now edit Microsoft desktop files at the same time with others and save natively within Dropbox without interruptions or conflicting copies. Everyone can see who's in the document, where they're editing in real time, knowing that they're working off the latest version. Our new Teams experience within the Teams app lets users access, share, upload, and preview content stored in Dropbox without ever leaving Teams. And with Copilot, you can have questions answered on Dropbox content in Teams and turn Dropbox files into Microsoft presentations, helping you get your work done faster. Speaking of getting work done faster, we're also releasing several improvements to our web experience, making it easier to find and use your content stored inside Dropbox. Now you can get to your files in fewer clicks with dynamic filters, for example, organizing by project name or theme. With Quick View, you can easily preview your content without clicking into individual files. And to get started faster, we now have Quick File Actions. Editing a PDF is just a click away. With these updates, your files are more secure and organized than ever before. Now it's time to collaborate by sharing your content with teammates, no matter where they are. Sharing quickly and easily is especially important for projects with large video files, which is the fastest growing content type on our platform, with over 1.5 billion videos uploaded each year. We've loved supporting all of your video projects with Dropbox Replay, our rich media review and approval tool. And if you use Avid Pro Tools, you'll love our new integration. Now you can review feedback on audio files directly in Avid. And what you've told us is that you want to review more than just videos. And that's why we've added audio and professional graphics support in Replay, including PDF and Photoshop files, so teams can save even more time with one place to review their work. In addition to feedback workflows, Dropbox is also focused on supporting your deal workflows. We've heard from customers that they use Dropbox for coordinating their most important negotiations. And now we're making deal execution faster and more secure with DocSend Advanced Data Rooms. With DocSend Advanced Data Rooms, create a space for each of your deals to securely share multiple files with one link. It's easy to use and helps speed up the entire deal process. You can create and organize your virtual data room in minutes. Conduct due diligence with confidence and control with group permissions, visitor verification, and built-in NDAs. Give your team real-time insights to make data-driven decisions. Dropbox is your trusted place to secure, organize, and share all of your content, and we hope that you'll try out our new features. But that's not all. We've got more to help you organize your entire digital workspace and power it with AI. And for that, I'm pleased to introduce Hector to share the latest on what we've been up to.
Hola, I'm Hector Aguilet, VP of Design for Dropbox Dash. If you're like me, your workdays are filled with emails, meetings, messages, files, browser tabs, and apps. With so many things to keep track of in so many different places, finding what you need and staying organized is a constant, time-consuming struggle. So we built Dropbox Dash to solve this problem we hear about for so many of our customers. My stuff is everywhere, and I waste so much time every day just looking for it. I wish there was one place I could go to find it when I need so I can actually get started on my work. Enter Dropbox Dash, an AI-powered universal search tool that helps you quickly find, organize, summarize, and share your work content all from one place, no matter what app or tool that your content originally lived in. Since we opened up Dash for beta testing back in October, we've been listening closely to your feedback. In response, we added improved search features and new capabilities. First, we increased access to Dash. It's now conveniently available in more of the places where you need it. Dash is just one click away on desktop and web, and all of the Dash Power of Web features are now available in an improved desktop app. Fine. Organize and share your work content more easily, whatever you prefer. We're also making organization effortless with a redesigned start page. Think of it as your central hub. When you open Dash on the web or desktop, you'll see a new experience that makes it simple to find the work content you need. Dash also automatically groups different types of content into smart, shareable collections called stacks. Now you can see all your priorities, projects, meetings, and docs in one easy-to-navigate place. Finally, to bring even more of the work information together in one place, we now connect to more than 20 apps we use for work, including new ones like Microsoft OneNote and Zendesk. So, to sum it all up, Dash is your one-stop shop to search, organize, and share all the content you use to get work done. We hope you give it a try and share your feedback. And with that, back to Drew.
Thank you, Hector and Lindsay. So there you have it. As you can probably tell, we're really excited about the tools we're building and the potential to help our customers solve their biggest challenges at work. With these updates, we're doubling down on our commitment to security with new end-to-end encryption capabilities and improvements to our access controls. And we're introducing new ways to review and edit your videos, organize and share your documents, and much more. And finally, with Dropbox Dash, we're bringing universal search to even more of your apps, so it's easier to find the answers you need to get work done. We can't wait for you to try these new updates for yourself, and we hope you'll let us know what you think. Thanks for watching.